This is going to be 2014-15 Super Break Basketball, box SB7. And let's go ahead and screen share everybody in the break. All right, Rosendo R., you're at the top. Darren M., you're at the bottom. We're going to copy and paste this in to random.org. It's always random 7 times. Here it is. There's 1. Here comes number 2, 3. You have to make it razzle dazzle. 4, 5, 6, and 7. All right. Felix H. at the top. Alex C. at the bottom. We're going to copy and paste this in to our NBA spreadsheet, which is right here. Boom. And let's make this real big here before you can read them off to you. Right, Felix H. get the Hawks, Dennis F. Celtics, Luis F. Nets, Jason M. Hornets / Bobcats, Matt L. you got the Bulls, Eric P. Cavs, Felix H. you got the Mavericks and Nuggets, John S. Pistons, Rico G. Golden State, Dennis F. with Houston, Alex G. Pacers, Corey L. you got the Clippers and Lakers, Rosendo with the Grizzlies, Jesse B. you got the Heat, Felix H. Bucks, Jason S. you got Timberwolves, Felix H. with the Pelicans. You also got the Knicks, John S. Thunder / Supersonics, Felix H. Magic. You also got the Sixers and Suns, Luis F. Trailblazers, Felix H. Kings, Rosendo R. you got the Spurs, Eric P. Raptors, Darren M. Jazz, Alex C. with the Wizards. All right, any trades here? Super Break, box number 7. Please do so now. All right. Nope, I got her some flowers, buddy, and a crystal glass rose, and some chocolates, and some jewelry, to answer your question. I did get her a card, though. Got her a card. Well, she bought me a, for my birthday last year, buddy. She bought me a Nike Covert 3 Wood, so I had a lot to live up to. Here we go, guys. Let's do it. When a lady buys you golf balls and golf clubs, she's a keeper, man. That's all I got to say. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Hadn't seen her since, huh? That's great, man. That's a random promotion card right there for a Super Break. That'll be random at the end. Ew, 2-card box. Uh-oh. The old 2-carder. Let's see what we got here. Let's see what we got. Hide that next one here. Okay, here is a John Wall. Ooh, Wizards Car Inc. Wow, check that out. John Wall, 2/60 right there. That's nice. Check that out. John Wall Auto, numbered 2/60. What a beauty. And that's Alex C. coming out to you. Alex C. Very nice. Alex C. is the Wizards owner. Very good. Nice John Wall auto from Immaculate Collection. Very good. All right, let's see what this one is here. Ooh, man. Holy smokes. Super Break Basketball is on fire. Check that out. I can get it to focus. 2003-04 Tops, card number 221, LeBron James. We have done it again. LeBron James, that is a beauty right there. Wow. These last two boxes have been smoking. That is nice, man. Cavaliers, who's got Cleveland? Man, the basketball's on fire today. That is Eric P. Eric P, nice one, man. Eric P. has the Cavalier spot. I don't think he's even in here. Wow. Where you at, Eric? That's awesome, man. 9-5, James there. That is a beauty. Very nice, Eric P. Let's do the random here, guys, really quick. The old random. This case has been good so far. That Blake Griffin, flawless, and then we got LeBron and John Wall. So Super Break's been really good so far today. Let's set it up here, guys, real quick on the random. I'm going to screen share the random. It was done prior to the break, number one. After seven gets it, here we go. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. John S., that is you. John S. That'll do it, guys, for Super Break Basketball. And that was box number SB7. Let's save that for YouTube.